Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, optical drive, surface cover, rear corner covers, and top cover. Removal. On the bottom of the top cover, remove the 2.5mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the power button board to the top cover. Remove the power button board from the retention tabs and alignment pins that secure it to the top cover. Place the power button board into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the power button board from the static dissipative bag. Place the power button board onto the alignment pins and under the retention tabs on the top cover. Replace the 2.5mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the power button board to the top cover.